Rachel, kiddos, it's Miss Hannah, and I am so excited to be speaking with you virtually today. So we are going to start our kids moment with a story about a couple of weeks ago that happened to me. So I was having one of those days that are just so stressful and it feels like everything is going wrong. I don't know if you've ever had those days before. And when I have those days, I feel like I just want to talk about it. I want to pick up the phone and just tell someone how I'm feeling. So I picked up the phone, called my husband, he was at work and couldn't answer. Called my twin brother, also at work, couldn't answer. I called my mom, she wasn't available. I called two more friends and none of them picked up. And it left me feeling even more alone and sad than I was in the first place. And then it hit me. I have someone that I can talk to at any time that will always answer and that knows me better than anyone else and knows how to support me better than anyone else. You guessed it, that's God. If we look at Psalm chapter 46, verse 1, it says, God is our refuge and strength and ever-present help in trouble. Did you catch that? Ever-present help. That means he's always there 24/7. He will never not answer the phone in this sense. So that moment reminded me I need to turn to God in times of trouble because he is someone I can talk to. Maybe I won't specifically hear him back, say any words, or maybe he can't physically pat my back or comfort me. But when we take time to turn to God and pray and tell him what's on our hearts, we feel something even more powerful than words or a pat on the back. It's an inner peace that only God can give us. So how do we remember to turn to God? Because sometimes it's not our first instinct. I want you to think frog, F-R-O-G. Fully rely on God. In times of stress or when things get scary or you feel sad or just overwhelmed, frog, fully rely on God. Rely on him through prayer or through opening your Bible and maybe finding a story that has someone feeling the same way that you are feeling right then. However you feel comfortable or just talking to God like he's your best friend. But turn to God and rely on him for a peace that no one can give you better than God and for support and his ever-powering strength, just like it says in Psalm. Let's bow our heads in prayer. Dear Father, we are so grateful that you were always there and that you were ever present and that you always want to help us in times of need. Sometimes, God, it's not our first instinct to turn to you when things are scary or tough or overwhelming, but we pray that we think frog and we fully rely on you and turn to you in those times of need. In your name we pray, amen.